So I throw my thoughts on your table.